This is a short video. I'm going to try to make it 2 minutes. And this is just to tell the Welsh prepper who asked me about my walking stick. He asked me if it has a compass on it. All right. So Columbus Trekker Passage. It collapses to about, I don't know, 2.5 feet. But it's 4.5 feet, roughly. 4.5 feet tall. It has a foam grip. It has a contoured handle. Has a flashlight right there, right? And also the flashlight, you can pick it up here, put it that way. And it has a strap and your handy dandy compass. Also, at the bottom, you can pull the cap off. It has a steel tip on it that helps me when I pound the sucker into the ground to make the table for tea time. Now, if you wonder about the flashlight and how I get by on batteries with this thing, what I do is inside the pole, I keep this, which is basically three of these. Each one has four batteries in it, and that's what the flashlight takes, four batteries. And I take these and wrap it into this gigantic straw. Here's the batteries I use. They're L34s, I think. And so I have three sets of batteries, or three changes of batteries for the stick.